Hello everyone, I'm going to show you how to add local business or organization schema markup to your Webflow website. So let's open up the designer here. We're going to go to the homepage settings. You can also add the schema markup to another page like your contact page or about us, but I'm going to add it to my homepage just because that's where I like it. Next we're going to go to the hull analysis schema markup generator. There are other tools you can use as well, but I like this one. It's pretty easy to use. And then we're going to do local business. And then I'm going to add my information. I'll be right back. So once you've added all your business information, you can copy it to the clipboard. Or if you want to add more information to it, you can go to schema.org. And there's lots of other data you can put in. Just make sure that if you do use any of these other settings, just make sure that it's actually on the page, because the whole point of schema markup is to structure the data that's actually there and not to add additional information. So let's go back to our homepage settings. I'm going to take that schema markup that I just generated and I'm going to paste it. Then I'm going to save and publish my website. So once your website is published, let's go to the structured data testing tool and add our website and see if it worked. And it looks like it is working perfectly. This is exactly what I wanted and it is showing up correctly. So that is all there is to it. If you have any questions, ask away. Other than that, have a great day. We'll see you.